on the night. Yo, what is going? Excuse you, you little bubble-headed squid. I'm trying to do my intro here. What are you doing? This dude's on a skateboard. What is he doing? Excuse you. So rude. Alright, anyway, what's going on, you slackers? It's your boy, Slackers Gaming, coming at you again with some more Splatoon 2 action. I've been standing at this yellow light all day, waiting for it to change green. Is it, like, okay for me to cross the street? Because, I don't know, it's, like, stuck. I think it's broken. Oh, well, we're crossing anyway. Let's go. That's awesome. Little dude skateboard. What's up, buddy? Alright, anyway, we gotta get into some more of this action, right? And today, we're gonna be making our way all over, well, all the way over to, excuse me? Did somebody just go down there? I'll find you later. Anyway, we're making our way back here to this little shop over here. Nah, it's not really a shop, actually. It's another place for a brand new game mode that has been introduced into Splatoon 2. If any of you are familiar with like Gears of War franchise at all, more specifically the Horde mode, that is basically what Splatoon 2 has added. It is called Salmon Run, and I've played this a little bit, and it's actually quite fun. As you can see, they got a few options. You can freelance, you know, work with some randoms. You got your friends. Unfortunately, none of the friends I have on my friends list have this game. I don't know why. Please go out and get it, like, immediately. And then they got the online lounge, you know, voice chat with friends. But I'm not doing that. We're just going to roll out with some randoms today. So we'd be doing some Salmon Run here in Splatoon 2. Let's jump into it. So, I think we gotta wait for a lobby to fill up, I believe. Yeah, looking for a crew. Alright. So, while we wait for this to go, I'll explain the rules real quick. We'll get, like waves of enemies at a time. Alright, cool. There we go. We got Sammy, Killswitch, Lane. What's up, fellas? How we doing? Alright. But we'll get waves of enemies. There will be bosses. They'll drop, like, these little golden egg-type things, I think. You'll see. And then our objective each wave is to get a certain number of those golden eggs to safety. So let's jump into it. Here we go. And the cool thing about this is each round you get a brand new weapon. You will always be changing up the weapons that you have. You will never, I don't think you use the same weapon twice. I could be wrong. But so first wave, I got the little paint roller here. So we'll cover as much enemy or much ground as possible. So now, here they come, these enemies. I believe they're called Salmonids, and well, don't die. We don't want to die to these. So let's just run them over because paintbrush. Holy cracker jackbox! That guy was close. Come here, fellas. Come on, bring it on. I got this all day. Oh, you guys want a piece? Nope. I don't think so. Oh my God, this paintbrush is like super. They're not paintbrush, paint roller. This thing's amazing. Oh, is that a boss? How do we take out the boss? Come here. Come here. Attack. Oh, there we go. See, these are the golden eggs. You basically drop them here. There we go. Kills. Switch. Got the other two nicely done. Oh, all right. Let's take that guy. Did he? No. Oh, the boss is here. He's shooting that. The green. Oh, well, get out of here. No, no sneak attacks. No sneak attacks. Okay. I forget. Oh, you gotta. How do we take this guy? You gotta attack like it's pots and pans. Okay. That's it, we're going down below. Let's put down some ink down here so we got some place to swim. Alright, come here, man. You call yourself a boss? Let's come. Oh, I'm out of ink. I need a grenade. I need a nade. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Ready? Alright, come here. Oh my goodness, who are you? Excuse you. How rude. Oh my gosh, I'm out of ink again. Alright, let's re-ink. Re-ink it up. Alright, put down some more. Here we go. Here we go. Kill Switch doing some stuff. Oh, there's the rest of the team. Let's go, fellas. Let's go. Oh, I got our backs. I got our backs. Here's this guy. Excuse you. How do I take you out? Come on. What is that? Okay. We got our goal for the round. You can see up in the upper left-hand corner. Oh, come here. Oh, yeah. I forgot. You could shoot paint with this thing. Come here. Oh, there's weak spots in... Oh, he's done? Okay. There's the first wave. So, if you could see up in the left-hand corner, we got a quota. Got to get 5 at least, I believe, to pass the round. And we definitely got that. I think we had 6. So, nice job, team. Nicely done. And now wave 2. As you can tell, like I said, we switch weapons, which is pretty cool. Gives you a chance to use weapons that you don't usually use. And plus, it switches it up, makes the gameplay more fun, in my opinion. Out of ink again, let's go. Alright, where's the end? Oh, here they come. Nope, I'm out of ink. I need a nade. Let's get a nade in there. Boom. In there. Yeah, there we go. Get in there. Oh, gosh. Okay, yeah, that was another thing. Okay. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here. That's what, oh, my goodness. Where did you come from? Oh, God. Okay, nope. Oh, he splatted me. Oh, that little chum. You little chum face. Come here. All right, so let's see. I'm back. Here we go. Let's go. Let me in. How do I get up? What am I doing? I don't even know what this is. Give me up. There we go. Okay. I don't know what that was. Right, I'm helping. I got you. I think that did something. Oh, look at all this area up here. Oh, the boss is back. Where are you at? Holy crap. This guy thinks he's a boss. Oh, yeah? We'll show you who's boss. Come here, man. Get down here. Oh, no. Not that. Oh, jeez. Get on here. Holy crackers. Let's get out of here. Nope. I gotta get out of here. I'm probably gonna run out of ink soon, aren't I? Okay, let's get out of here. Bye. See you. Yeah, you can't chase me through that grate, can you? Oh, there we go. Okay, I got one of those golden eggs. We gotta make our way up to the top. Let's go. Jump it. Excuse you. Okay, no, come here. Jump up here. Come on. There we go. Let's get in here. Put it. There we go. Oh. What is happening? Come here, summoners. I'll take so. Oh, that's a wrap. Did we just lose? I think we just lost. What was the quota? 5 and we only got 4. Wow. Okay, that one didn't go too well. Okay, so yeah. I got chummed on, what, once? Or is it twice? I don't know. Oh, man. At the bottom, pay grade. Ew. Gross. That is terrible. So we're going to get back into another one because we can do better than that, guys. We can do better than that, squad. Okay. Let's go back into it. Let's see what we got. Of course, you got your boy Slackers. And yes, that is my I guess, gamer tag, gamer ID. I don't know. We got a guy named Good, so he better be good. Maple Rose and Kyle. I'm loving this team. This is a great team. I got a good feeling. There we go. Slacker squad. Let's do this. Alright, so, we gotta do better, because we only survived one wave last round, and that's not acceptable, okay? That ain't acceptable. We can do better than that. Just because we're slackers doesn't mean we ain't good at this. Alright, what do we got? Oh, there we go. I think this is pretty good for, like, salmon run. Oh, I just fell in the water, I'm dead. Okay, don't do that. definitely don't do that, alright? That's another thing. The tide, can I? Come on. Somebody help me. Okay, there we go. It's another thing. The tide, as you can tell, oh boy, it rises and it lowers, so you definitely got to keep an eye on that. I mean, look at this. Oh my goodness, what is happening? Oh, it's the Umbrella Man. Come here, Umbrella Man. Oh, get out of here. Oh, I need ink. I badly need ink. All right, guys. There we go. Let's get up there. Excuse you. Come here. I don't think so. There we go. Oh, I caught one. Did I get one? I didn't get one. Guys, put it in there. Oh, they're coming in. They're coming at us. I got us. Oh, cleaning the streets. I'm rolling on these fellas right now. These chum. No. These chum are going down. Oh, this guy. Oh, okay. Well, you gotta beat this guy right here. Come on, open up your little garbage can. You gotta chuck like a nade in there. And then it explodes. You got two of them. Okay. I missed, but we got another one. Oh, come here. I cannot let you get away. Alright. I got you, fellas. I got you. I'll run you over, and then plus I'm taking out the enemy. Oh my god, I'm cleaning house right now. I'm cleaning house. Oh, get me out of this. Chums everywhere. Oh, come here. What the, get off of me. Get off of me, bro. Holy lord. Run. Okay, I'll save my teammate right there. Roll him over with some ink. Come here, you little summoners. Somebody attack him from behind, please. Attack from behind. There we go. There we go, fellas. There we go. Let's go. Drop that in there. Nicely done. All right, guys, I got this. Rolling them over. Oh, let's go. I just took you. Yeah, where do you guys think you're going? You done. Wave one. Ooh, much better than last time. 9 out of 4. All right, I told you I'm feeling this squad. We doing what we need to do. All right, what do we got? What is this? Splatter? I don't know what the weapon's called, but it's another basic gun. Okay. I'm good with the gun. I could do the gun. What is that? A paintbrush? Excuse you. I want a paintbrush. Can we get, like, some more area to cover, please? Because this is not enough. This is definitely not enough. Let's try to get some ink over here, at least. Oh, crackers. Get off of me. Oh, I see you over there. I see you over there trying to hide. Oh, no, get off of me. Get off of me. No, I didn't mean to do it. Okay, there we go. Get off of me, stupid chum. I don't think so. Oh, I got one. I'm out, fellas. Protect me. I got a golden egg. There we go. Drop one off. There we go. Who else has it? Come on, guys. There we go. Let's go. Nicely done, team. I told you I had a good feeling about this team. Oh, coming out of there? Nah. I've seen that all day. No sneak attack. Oh, speaking of sneak attack, look at these fellas. Nah. These chum think they're smart. But you messing with the slacker king right here. I am the king of all slackers. And a game. Oh, get out of here. Well, I'm out of ink, aren't I? Was I? I don't know. Who cares? Re-ink anyway. You always need ink. Come here, salmons. Salmonids. Chums. Whatever you... Holy crackers. You guys are on me. Get off of me. Oh boy. Let's back up just for a second. Oh, come here. You think you can mess with me? No. Hex, nah. Oh my god, we rolling. There we go. Goal complete. Oh. Ink nade. Out. Watch this. I'm out of ink. Oh, jeez. Okay, come here. Oh, you guys think you cute? Come here, boy. Ooh, let's go, fellas. Let's go. Oh, I see you. I don't think so. Let's go. 8 out of 5. 2 waves complete. Let's go, baby. We kicking butt now. Let's do this. All right, I got that paintbrush thing. This thing is pretty dope right here, if I do say so. I guess I've never used it, so I hope it's pretty dope. Oh, here we go. Finally, some more area to work with. Oh, it just paint. Can you throw paint? No? Okay, I guess you just slap it down. Alright, we gotta cover some area. Oh, I'm low on ink again? Come on. Alright, oh, where's the people at? I got on my team. What am I doing? Let's go. There we go. Sorry, team. Just playing with my paintbrush. My bad. That is my bad. I got one. Let's go. Okay, this team's rocking right now. Oh, all three. Easy peasy. Oh, look at these chum. No. Oh, slapping you with my brush. Get out of here. I don't think so. Who's this? No. I got my teammates back. This is a team effort. Let's go. Oh, I see you guys. Oh, you guys think you're cute? Okay. That's how it's going to be? Oh, get away from me. Get away from me. No sneak attacks. Let's see. Oh, my goodness. Team, roll out. Let's go. All right. Team's got that all covered. You know what? I'll take care of the enemies. I got this. Let's go. Oh, that's another boss. Oh, my goodness. All right. Ink it up. Made out. I think I missed. Yeah, boss salmonid. Yeah. Oh, got you. Let's go. Give me one of those. Oh, that is another thing I don't know if I've said. You can only carry one of those golden eggs at a time. Oh, get out of here. Sneak attack to the ink and chum. I don't think so. Oh, look at these guys. Where do you think you're going? Oh my goodness, I got taken out. Wave 3, we completed anyway. Come here. Take me. Yes, there we go. Was that the final wave? Oh my god, this team is awesome. I got you, Kyle. Come here, Kyle. There we go. I got you. Okay. What happened? Are we done? I think we just won. I told you I was feeling that team. Look at that. 9 out of 4, 8 out of 5, 9 out of 6. Let's go. Let's check out the score. I don't know. I was feeling it that round. I was feeling it. Alright. Yeah. We did amazing. Look at your boy up top. I told you I was feeling it. Let's go, everybody. Ah. Salmon run. This is beast right here. Let's go. Alright. I don't want this video to run too long, so we're only going to get 2 gameplays in. But I'm feeling Salmon Run. I love these horde type modes. It's a little quick. I wish there was maybe 5-10 rounds or something like that. But that is okay. Because you get into a match real quick in this game. So, no problem. Alright, anyway, that's going to wrap up this video. Thank you to everybody who watched again. And we will be catching you on the next upload. Peace out, everybody.